About to let these niggas know what the fuck type time we on with it. One thing niggas should always know: a nigga that got something to lose should never fuck with a nigga that got something to prove.
So pass me the smoke.
Yeah.
This shit right here might be the realest I ever wrote.